A dedicated COVID-19 testing site at Mayo Clinic Health System in La Crosse is open again. The site at the corner of 10th and Market Streets was used last spring and summer as cases rose in the area. The system is seeing an increase of about 200% since early July for testing.
We're seeing well over 100 patients so far today, which is very much higher than we even saw back in July in our totals. So we're seeing close to 200 at times.
And testing is only available by appointment.